This is TWiT.
So get ready because it's time for our beer of the week, Mary Jo Foley. You're going to pick a sour on a hot summer day.
Yeah. It's the perfect beer for a hot day, right?
It sure is.
My pick is a beer from Manchester, England. It's called Cloudwater Bergamot Sour. I always thought of bergamot as something in Earl Grey tea.
Yes.
Like that's kind of how I thought about it.
Yes.
But I guess there is, bergamot is a citrus fruit or part of a citrus.
Yeah. No, I think you're right.
Plant of some sort. And the description of this beer is we used bergamot lemons in creating this beer. So
it's a lemon sour, really.
It's a lemon sour. It's a really, really light beer that tastes really lemony and delicious. It's low alcohol too, which is great. So it's a really good summer sipper if you can find it anywhere. It's been in New York the past couple weeks on tap in various places. So I know it's in cans as well. If you ever see it, Cloudwater Bergamot Sour.
It smells like a shandy or something with lemonade and beer or something.
It doesn't taste like that, though. You know, like shandies are a little sweet, like almost like lemonade meets iced tea or something.
And
this doesn't taste like that. This tastes like a really delicious lemony sour.
It doesn't taste like bergamot. I know, we just do not like Earl Grey.
I know, right? Yeah.
I don't like that flavor. Yeah.
No, it doesn't, though. It tastes, to me, it just tasted like lemons. So.
Good.
Yeah.
Good. This sounds good. And it's got a big lemon on the can.
It does.
Yeah.
Yep.